While spicy foods don't really burn you, they only trick your body into thinking there's been a temperature rise, the pain they cause is very real. Capsaicin, the active ingredient in peppers, binds to your pain receptors, which is why you feel that painful burning sensation. Your body reacts by trying to cool itself down through sweating and trying to get it out as fast as possible through tears, mucus, and drool. This exciting combination of pain and moisture continues all the way down your digestive system. It most likely won't kill you. One study found that it would take eating 3 pounds of ghost peppers in one sitting to do that, which is pretty much impossible. But it could make it hard to breathe, cause stomach cramps, or even vomiting and diarrhea. The hotter the pepper, the more intense the reaction. Eating just one chip containing the world's hottest pepper, the Carolina Reaper, has reportedly sent people to the hospital from intense stomach pains, thunderclap headaches, seizures, and ruptured throats due to vomiting violently.